Guided access is a useful feature on iOS devices, including the VO line of devices from PRC-Saltillo. Why would you use guided access on your iOS device? It allows you to keep the iPad in one app, meaning you can't exit out of the app to go to another app on the iOS device. This can be useful for some AAC communicators so that they stay in their AAC app. With a passcode, you can get out of guided access to work in the iOS settings and then re-enable guided access when you go back to your app. VIA devices from PRC-Saltillo are shipped with guided access enabled. To first turn on guided access, go to the iOS settings and then go to Accessibility. Select guided access and then slide the button to turn it on. Go to Passcode Settings to set up the passcode you will use for guided access. This will be a 6-digit number. Re-enter the passcode to confirm it. Select guided access at the top of the screen. To go back to your AAC app, swipe up from the bottom of the screen or use the home button on your device. Once in your AAC app, triple-click the top button. You will get a pop-up saying that guided access has been started. You can begin using your AAC app and will not be able to swipe up from the bottom or use the home button to access other apps or leave your AAC app. Triple-click the top button to begin entering your passcode. From this screen, you can access options to customize your guided access. This includes disabling the top button or volume buttons. At the top, you can resume your guided access session in this app or end the guided access session. You can find more information about the iOS devices from PRC-Saltillo at prc-saltillo.com. Click on Products and then Our Brands. Click on View Co-branded Products. You can find information about the VIA Pro and VIA Mini, including a user's guide and quick reference guide. You can also find more information about PRC-Saltillo's AAC apps, LampWords for Life, TouchChat, and Dialog AAC.